The question is, if the probability of a man hitting a target is 1 by 10, the least number of shots required so that the probability of his hitting the target at least once is greater than 1 by 4 is, we have to find that least number of shots. In the solution, it is written that the probability of hitting is 1 by 10. So, the probability of missing is 9 by 10 because the probability of missing is equal to 1 minus probability of hitting, that is 1 by 10. Now, it is saying that we have 1 minus probability of all shots result in failure is greater than 1 by 4. It is given in question. So, we have to find out that least number of shots. So, we are taking probability of missing with a power of n and considered n to be the least number. So by applying probability of missing to be 9 by 10 from above, we are getting that n is greater than equal to 3. So the least number of shot is 3.